This country is supposed to belong to us. That is why we should have universal health care. That is why we have plenty of money. We just need to stop giving it away to a few people who have propagandized us into believing it should all be theirs. No, ladies and gentlemen, we should have an entirely new social contract in this country. Your country serves you, invests you, and what you can do for your country, you become the man or the woman you're capable of being. You become the husband, the wife, the mother, the friend, the citizen, the father, the mother, the teacher, the creator, the producer. You go out, you become great people. We need to unleash the spirit of the American people. We need to uncap the dreams of the American people. Your government should uncap your dreams. Your government should not thwart your dreams. We need an uprising. And to be honest, I think it could start with me. Thank you very much.